27. Stopped. Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
to this. I was thinking, okay, a little lane, we'll share with cars, that's okay. It's Sunday. It's Sunday. This is what you do.
But that doesn't look like it's meant for cycling either. So what did we miss?
No, this junction, this is the way it goes.
Okay. Okay, so it's the routing.
I looked on the map, I can see the top.
Yeah.
There's not enough space to make it shallower for cycling.
Yeah. This is remarkable because this I can do on my own. You don't have to come and help me. I just said it's still really cool because I can do that kind of stuff on my own without having to come back and get my bike too and help me. Yeah. It's just a little bit more. I have to be deliberately aware of what I'm doing.
That's still switched on.
Yeah. I switched it back on.
Oh.
So I got the underpass.
So not everything has been perfectly made in the Netherlands.
You have an interesting bug on your collar. Hold on. Did you just fly away? Yes, he did. Okay, just as I was seeing it, I saw something fly and I wasn't sure if it's the same thing.
There we go.
levels, the alternating levels for the wheel.
Which I think is sensible because I really, it is sensible. I really hate most, just about all Dutch.
That all you can secure is a front wheel. It's just a wheel, yeah. Yeah, yeah,
so
I hate that too.
Good. Yeah, I'd say it's for a frame lock to go.
It's awfully high for a frame lock, though. It's not, it's higher than
no,
what
Dutch
you.
Bikes are perfect height for that.
Sure, okay. It just comes down to the type of bike that's typical and the type of lock that you would get.
Yeah.
Okay, it's a whole different approach to the problem. Yeah, I
and also
kinda
if I put my bike into the higher
yeah,
stand,
yeah.
It would be okay for that.